Some advice I would give teachers is for them to allow their students to work in their area of science that they're most interested in.